And an arrest in the hit-and-run death on Route 283 in Lancaster County. That's our top story tonight. Good evening. I'm Ron Martin. Police filed charges in the deadly hit-and-run a few hours ago. News 8's Lancaster County reporter Caitlin Smith is live near the scene along Route 283 with the details. Caitlin.
Ron, 47-year-old Brian Myers has already posted the $25,000 bail. Investigators say not only did he hit and kill a man down here on Route 283, just by the Strickler Road overpass in Raffo Township, they say he also tried to cover it up. Police say Myers was driving to work at M&M Mars in Elizabethtown on a suspended license when he hit and killed 68-year-old Cristofaro Gambino. They say Myers then went to work and went home, but someone spotted the blood and hair and damage to his car and turned him in. He first told police, according to court papers, that he thought he hit a deer. Well, today we are learning he may have actually stopped at the scene for at least a moment.
He couldn't take off. He couldn't just keep driving because he wouldn't be able to see with the airbags out. He would have had to pull over immediately, and it would be difficult to believe that he didn't turn around at any point in time and look what was see. There was a truck pulled over, and then he had hit a person.
Court papers also show Myers eventually told the human resources director at M&M Mars, quote, "I hit him. He has a name. I know his age. I hit him, and I killed him." Investigators also say Myers and his wife then tried to clean the car. Now Myers is also being charged for tampering with evidence for doing that. Ron?
All right. News 8's Caitlin Smith live tonight. Thank you, Caitlin.